Hey, what is up everyone? Today I'm going to show how I made my YouTube intro in a simple way, a Blender text video. Of course, there are many intro apps which you can download from Play Store, and after download, you just have to insert your name and make an intro. But here I'm going to use in KineMaster. I don't know how to pronounce. Some people call it KineMaster or KineMaster. Anyway, let it be. I think almost all the contents which I've uploaded was edited on KineMaster. Use KineMaster stuff because KineMaster is very easy and helpful beginner like me. So for those who don't have that KineMaster, you can download from the link down below. So let's see.
Five, baby, let's go.